New tonight, the Kansas City, Missouri Police Department is out with new policies after last summer's clashes with protesters on the plaza. Going forward, officers will be required to have body cameras on for every public interaction. Body camera video that isn't used for evidence will still be saved for 6 months. Also, there's a new First Amendment policy limiting the use of tear gas to reduce confrontation.